good morning to you. It's going to be a great morning.
You've asked a man who spent the last 30 years of his life trying to scare the hell out of everyone in the English-speaking world to send you out into the 21st century.
There are places in the world where failure is final, and one early misstep will decide your fate forever. But America is still the country of the second chance. Most of us end up needing one.
Change is certain, and the only insurance policy that will enable you to deal with that change is the education you've received and the ability to keep asking questions.
In your pursuit of your passions, always be young. In your relationship with others, always be a grown-up. Set a standard and stay faithful to it.
Life, if you really look at it, is like the theater of the absurd in many ways, and we're all part of that play. Take the time to look around and notice the absurd and comical side of life, for it will tickle your mind and energize you.
As Americans, we share an agenda that calls us to action. A great responsibility to serve and love others. This isn't a Democrat idea. This isn't a Republican idea. This is an American idea.
The class of 2005, you are the ones who can meet the challenges of our time and help create an America worthy of the sacrifices of our founding fathers.
Please build a future we can all be proud of. You can do it, but please get busy. You only have 2,300 weeks before you will be eligible for Social Security. Have a wonderful life.